Sadly, like too many Australians, my family was affected by suicide when my father took his life 15 years ago. And that was really like a soul-shattering event that turned my world upside down. And whilst I put on a brave front and went back to work 2 weeks later and pretended everything was back to normal, the reality was that I was really struggling. I was really in a dark place. And it's a simple conversation with a colleague that made a world of difference for me. Well, after I had been back at work for a few weeks, one of my colleagues approached me and she said something like, I can't imagine what you've been going through. I noticed that you haven't been your usual funny, upbeat self lately. Do you want to talk about it? We stepped out for a coffee, we sat down and we had a chat. Now, it wasn't an easy conversation to have to start with, but I felt good knowing that someone was listening to me and that I could share my story without being judged. Like I knew this was a safe space. I remember going back to the office, and obviously the pain was still there, but I felt relieved that someone had taken the time to listen to my story without judging me, and that changed something. It wasn't just one conversation, like it was a series of little chats over the next couple of months, and that also made a big difference. Trust your instinct, trust your gut. Like at the end of the day, if you feel something's not quite right with someone you work with, chances are you're probably right. And also, if you know that your colleague is going through a difficult time, don't wait for them to show signs of struggle before you reach out to them. Because ultimately, when you're going through a really tough time, having the support of the people you work with can be just as important as having the support of your friends and family. We all have what it takes. You don't have to be a professional or an expert. You just have to ask a simple question. And for me, asking are you okay is more than a simple question. It means showing up for someone, listening, and being there for them. And that's what makes a difference.